And we will be reporting him to police.
Actually, I'm doing it right now. You are reported.
Hello, Australia. Woo!
Guys, we're back. Where are we? So right now we're in Sydney. Alright, that's the start of our adventure.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna be pushing positivity.
Yep.
As we all know, it's a very important thing. That's what me and also Simone always, you know, advocate for pushing positivity, right? It's so important to us.
We're in Sydney for a few days and then we're going to Queenstown, New Zealand to roam the mountains with the sheep.
And meditate and chill.
Get massages. In more ways than one. Oh. Guys, we got finessed. They put us in the terrible room right next to the bar. Like, is this the Hyatt or what?
Exactly. The room they were giving us is right next to the bar. It's so noisy.
Full of drunk people.
Yeah, exactly.
And we paid what extra next? For a nurse and high room. And then we go to reception and of course, Kathleen and I complain and say, can you move us into another room, please? And they're like, obviously. No. So we ask, can we get free breakfast? And he gives it to us for only one night.
Excuse me.
So we will be back there tomorrow. Like two Karens.
Yeah, we paid extra justified to go Karens. Into it. A nicer exactly. room on the higher floor,
mm-hmm.
and they're gonna give us a lower room. No, no, we're still paying the original price, guys.
Yeah,
this is an outrage. This is an outrage.
These House of CV pants, order them to Sydney so I can wear them in New Zealand. And look at this. For reference, I'm 170 centimeters tall. This
look at
is
that.
For a person who is 185 centimeters yep. tall.
That's a size small.
The next thing I'm about to show you is quite vulnerable.
You're not. Are you? Guys.
Guys. Why?
It's okay.
Fit check.
Fit check. Yep. I'm loving it. Guys, your pants look great now.
Can you go on the balcony?
Wait, that was such a good shot! Wait, you have to like do...
Not what we expected.
We're just roaming the streets.
Yeah. So what are we doing right now?
We're going to the Apple store because my new iPhone 15 sucks. And I want a refund. Going to talk to the CEO of Apple, Tim Cook, right now about my faulty iPhone 15 Pro.
Mm-hmm.
He specially came to the store to talk to me. Hello everyone.
We are
at the Great Southern.
Many memories were made here.
About it.
But it only happened last year.
You had to be there.
You actually had to be there. So Simone and I might potentially shake on something.
Shake up the... Ooh, yeah, we can't say.
We can't say. But once this handshake is shaken,
there's no going back.
Back down.
Never back down, never would.
Never give up. Con los terroristas.
Harlem shit.
left off on the floor. Queenstown. The drag you to the shore, sweating through the sheets. You're gonna drown in your sleep for sure. Wake up and start again. Hey guys,
how's driving so far?
I'm loving it.
Loving
water
it.
Are apparently
I love here driving, especially with this beautiful view.
It's stunning. Are we showing the fit?
I had a vision and it kind of failed.
No, guys, it didn't.
We're at the supermarket.
We're going to the boulangerie.
What is up, guys? We are in the town centre at the Remarkables in Queenstown.
Yep,
eating a pie. Kathleen's waiting for her Thai food.
Exactly.
Can you see that? Look at the mountains. Oh, it's right there. Can you see that?
Stunning.
You're not ready for the rest of the vlog.
It's going to be a very beautiful, picturesque vlog.
Mm-hmm.
Not only here on YouTube, but
on
also on TikTok. So guys, go check out Simo on TikTok.
What up?
And like, comment, and subscribe, as always. Shouts out to all my boss boys. Shouts out to all my boss boys. We rowdy. Shouts out to all my boss boys. Shouts out to all my boss boys. We rowdy. Shouts out to all my boss boys. Shouts out to all my boss boys.
Thank you to The Weeknd for bringing us to New Zealand. Without him, we would not be in Nugget Point Hotel. Where are we, Kathleen?
Guys, we're at Oro restaurant.
That view.
Queenstown. Absolutely stunning.
Yeah.
Beautiful, stunning.
Guys, look at our look, no knife. Okay, this is a little bit hard to close. I need a stapler. Look, I'm gonna have to call it a day.
Going.
Don't judge a book by its character because this will be fire.
Bye. Welcome to day two and a half in New Zealand.
Oh guys, we're at the hot tub.
We're currently at our hotel's hot tub. Don't know if you can hear me, but look at that view.
Look at that view.
Look at the view we have.
It's our Thursday morning, and it could be your Thursday morning if you were in Triple S Society.
Guys, look at the view. We're just at our hotel, Nugget Point Hotel in Queenstown. It is so beautiful, very affordable, not sponsored, paid for just with our own money.
Yep.
It's unreal. Definitely come here. We're just having dinner. It's 6 p.m. First meal of the day.
At 3:30 at our hotel.
Yes.
And then we have we're going to take a cable car to the top of the mountain. And then what's it called?
Skyline?
Skyline. And
oh, and Lujing.
Don't tell me you cried, cause I know that you did it. Don't tell me you love me, I know.
Guys, we just pulled over to go on the Bennett's Bluff viewpoint walking track. Allegedly, there's a panoramic viewpoint. We'll find out for ourselves.
I'm just tripping, cause you thought I'm an ego, and I listen.
Stunning.
Why did I listen? Don't tell me you cry, cause I know that you did.
Our life is perfect. Guys.
Don't tell me you love me. I know
what we made.
Cause you thought I'm an ego.
So we're on this drive, stunning, absolutely stunning drive.
I'm shaking.
Yeah. So what happened was this guy was tailgating us.
And like flipping us off and road raging.
Yeah, exactly. Tailgating us and everything. And then he started filming us while driving.
Yeah,
so
we were filming
insert
him.
Footage, insert footage.
This is a
You will be reported.
And we will be reporting him to police because he was scaring the shit out of us. You're gonna really do that to us? We're doing this to you. Trust, you will be reported. You will be dealt with. You will be dealt with. Look, we got all the information. I know your car's registration number, the make, the type, the color, and I know what road it was on.
Can we attach evidence?
We will be attaching evidence, actually. And I'm like, if you want a video, I got it too. I got everything.
Like, look at this guy. Two hands.
Yeah, what
using
an idiot.
The phone.
He was also flipping us off with two hands.
So
as well.
He tried to like be like, I'm filming you, got you. Got you for what?
Yo, we got you.
We got you, mate. Like, oh, dummy on the road. And it said, report a bad driver, we got you. You will be reported. Actually, I'm doing it right now. You are reported. And by the time this is posted, you have no license.
Did that.
We really did that. And I will be asking for an update. I'll be like, make sure this guy's off the road. We will see him in court. And also, by the way, we're on a really windy road.
Yeah.
And it's very hilly.
And I wasn't even driving slow. It's 100. And I was going at 90.
Yeah, exactly.
Like
this guy.
Go at 100 here.
Yeah, you don't want to go at 100 here. Anyone who's been road tripping in Queenstown, you will know. But here's the view. We're right behind him now, and we're catching up.
Oh my god. Probably shaking in his face right now.
I know.
Why did I listen? Don't tell me you cry, cause I know that you did it. Don't tell me you lie. promise you tore down my ego. And I listened. Why did I listen? Man, I met a girl at Coachella. I like her, but you know I couldn't tell her, cause she had her own fella, and I met a blow dealer. He told me that he was a wholesaler, and them flies propellers, man, it's raining umbrellas. Tati went to go and find Stella, Taya went to get Bella, now we waiting in the cellar. I hope your man doesn't get jealous, cause I grabbed your hand in a blur. I saw that he's insecure. He's the one with the misfit shirt with the eyes. And your eyes are looking at me with such a deep surprise. Baby girl, I can see under all them lies. I can see under all them lies. Well, I'll suffocate if she tries.
He knows
I'll hold
her
tight if she cries. I met a girl at Coachella. I like her, but you know I couldn't tell her, cause she has her own fella, but I met a blow dealer. He told me that he was
we
a wholesaler, and them flies propellers, man, it's raining umbrellas. Tati went to go and find Stella's, hey, I went to get Bella, now we waiting in the cellar. I hope your man doesn't get jealous.
Guys,
look at that. We can do that on action mode.
Yeah,
don't tell the police. Don't tell the police. I fell in the crease of reality and fled on my feet.
This is everything.
My head is in peace. Just look at the height that we reach. We're like some whales, but we should tan on the beach. Well, that sounds awesome to me. Magnetics. The magnetics is screaming. The magnetics is screaming.
I hate myself for everything.
We are now in Lake Pukaki. Stunning views as always.
currently in Mount Cook. We're just stopped for a little break.
This is a view. Stunning.
We're eating a salmon bagel because apparently this region is known for salmon.
Yeah. Bagel shot.
Hat. I just looking a little gangster here. I have to wear it like this to block the sun out from this side. SSS Society merch not available yet.
Not available yet, but available soon.
Hopefully.
Look at the views. Obviously, another stunner. We're going to Mount Cook right now.
Yeah.
Look at this, guys. Wow. Like, let's really take this in.
Yeah, let's take a moment for Mother Nature. Save Mother Nature, you guys. Stop.
Let's like zoom in on this bitch. Look at that, guys. See the crispiness of that ice? It's crispy. Wow, wow, that's crispy.
Guys, Kathleen is driving now because we can't really speak about what happened. Which is kind of, Kathleen should be the one to drive now. It's time for me to take a little bit of a break.
Take a breather.
Collect my thoughts. People are overtaking us. But we're not going to overtake anyone.
Not anymore.
Sit tight.